Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
As we are going through the tough times facing COVID-19 pandemic, our lives is in the hands of Corona. We can take in our hand following some precautions. Avoiding public gathering. Main steps suggested by the WHO is wash hands thoroughly with the soap at least for 20 seconds, rubbing the nails, hands, palms, or use the sanitizers, using of tissue or the handkerchiefs while coughing or while sneezing. Avoid touching your face, coughing or sneezing into the elbow. By avoiding your hands, you are more safer. Drink clean and boiled water. Eat healthy and nutritious food, preferable is a homemade, and make sure you're not in contact with the public gatherings. Avoid visiting malls and shoppings. Your family needs you. Follow these simple precautions and stay healthy. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this elegant designing. So let's quickly start without wasting time. I'd be using the piping cord and placing it on the neckline, giving random stitches on it to keep it in place. And this design I'd be showing you using the normal stitching needle. Also, we can create this type of unique heavy designing at home easily. Once this is done, we'll create the padded load stitch on this. And now I'd be taking 6 strands of gold zari thread and giving overlapping stitches like this, placing it slantingly. This is how we'll create the padded load stitch. You can also use double colors of the thread to get the uniqueness. But the design is completely with the gold work, so I'd be using here the gold zari thread to give the padded load stitch here. The materials I'm going to use for this designing is easily available in the fancy or the tailoring material shops or the links provided in the description box for your convenience. I'm done with the padded load stitch. Now I'd be using chain pearl lace and the honey color stone lace. So I'm applying the glue to stick the chain pearl lace first on both the sides, and further we'll extend the design applying the glue again to stick the stone lace. So here now I'd be applying the chain pearl lace. Next to this I'd stick the stone lace. So this is how we have to follow step by step so that it will make your work easy to do. Now I have given the normal chain stitch on this side with the 2 lines. The same I'd be creating to another side also. This is how we have to create the normal chain stitch. This would be the of single strand, also using the gold zari thread. Once this is done, I'd stitch again the another line. This is how both the sides would look. Now I'd apply the glue lines to stick the honey color kundans on these glue lines. Ensure to maintain the same gap. And now on these glue lines, I'd be sticking the honey color drop shape kundans. This is how it looks. And now it's completely dried. I'd be giving an invisible stitches on this stone lace, also with the chain pearl lace. Both together I'd be giving the stitch. The same way I'll give the stitch to another side also, the chain pearl lace. This way it will stay for long even after the frequent washes. And now I'd be using gold color zardozi of small size. This I cut of 1 inch in length. This is to highlight these kundans, giving the bordering like this, just inserting in the needle. I'd be using here size 9 number needle for the stitching, also using cotton silk thread. So each and every kundan will be highlighted with this zardozi work. Followed to the another side, I'd be stitching here 3 sugar beads in the shape of the triangle. At this cone, I'd be inserting 2 sugar beads at a time. And on the top, I'd be inserting it exactly in the center with the sugar bead. This is how further work will be done. Each and every kundan will be highlighted with this zardozi work. And on this tip, I'd stitch with the sugar beads of 3 in the shape of the triangle. As I said before itself, these patterns will look very heavy and very expensive in the market, but if you try to make at home, it is so easy and very creative work. You can easily try it following these instructions, and friends, believe it or not, it will not take much time of yours. You can try it for your already stitched blouses or any types of garment designing. You can also create like this the border on the saris or for the dupattas, or like the necklines on the plain suits to convert into designer suits. And I'm done with this designing on the sleeves. This is how it looks. This has turned out pretty well, and I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.